Oh my god, guys! It's Harry O'Brien!
I think we should go look for a, like a village or something.
Alright.
And then just max slaughter!
No.
You know what I mean? Just slaughter him!
Wait.
Wait.
On. Come here, dude. Come here, dude.
Alright, dude.
Luke, you wanna play some tunes? You like tunes, bro?
Yeah, do it.
Listen to this, brother.
Okay.
Where's my carrot?
I don't know, dude. I didn't take them.
You took them. That's mine. You took me carrots, mate.
No, your carrot.
Stop griefing me. This guy got some jeans.
This nigga got beat his ass.
Oh, quit touching me. Quit touching me, bro. He touched me too much.
Humongous.
Humongous what?
Alright, guys. Alright, guys.
Let's go,
I hate
let's
that
go
shit.
To the haunted house.
Alright, guys. Today we're gonna be going to the haunted. I like some babies.
Berries.
I'm getting actually hurt, dude. I'm actually getting hurt right now. I'm actually. Oh my god, guys. This is what happens when you go to Xander's house at 3 a.m.
Guys, you don't want to be in Xander's house at 3 a.m.
Did you know at 3 a.m. is the witching hour? At 3 a.m. is when you can call Thanos at 3 a.m. and he will come to your house like Thanos at 3 a.m.
I'm still upset that you and Alex didn't make the calling Xander at 3 a.m. video.
Oh yeah, it's the mark of the beast. He wrote these signs everywhere. Dude. Stare.
Dude, I found one in here, the scariest one.
What?
Catching.
Hey, turn up! Gabby, Cheetos, Chucky.
No, he's scary.
Coffee, Cheetos.
Chicken.
Oh god, oh, I did it. Holy shit. This is just like Call of Duty Zombies.
You told me this game wasn't scary. Hey. Oh. They're coming in.
No, they're not. There's a zombie infestation in Minecraft? Fuck you. Die! Please! Okay.
Fucking berries.
Keegan, wait real quick before you go. I'm gonna tell you something. Antivirus is not enough.
These carrots, man.
These carrots kind of make me want to say the N-word right now. Hey, you see this pillar right here?
No.
No anymore.
Do you like for Night Press 1021 jokes?
Oh, that hurt my teeth to listen to, so. Yeah. Oh, bro, it's those things that kill you when you step on them.
I'll give them to Xander.
Yes! Someone's at Xander's door. Someone has summoned Xander. Xander!
What? Come here.
Okay.
Hey, where are you? Where have you been?
Boy, I bought stuff with my own money.
Come on.
What'd you buy?
What?
I have to put another bag in there.
I was thinking about joining you, but
how am I underground?
No, I'm not gonna join you because you're still being a butthead.
A butthead.
Xander, when I get over there, I'm gonna smack you across the face. I'll go. What have we done to Xander to make him treat us like this?
You killed him in Minecraft.
It was his fault. He lit me on fire.
You didn't have to kill the boy.
The reason I didn't die is because look at me. What do I look like to you?
Pharrell a gamer.
Yeah, Pharrell a gamer.
You know, I think we can all be a Pharrell a gator.
No, we can't.
Oh all shit! Hang on. Shut up. There's free food right here. You ever seen the movie Cast Away?
I'm not joining you because you're still being a butthead. Hey, I got an idea.
Okay.
What if we... Wait, what?
I see it!
Gamer City!
Shell City, let's go! Wait, what?
What?
This isn't a village. Oh my god. Harold Run House. Hey, this fucker's spitting toxic fucking spit my fucking face.
I built that a long time ago.
Alright, hold on. What if we made a whole
Xander,
new world?
Xander, be quiet real quick.
What if we made a whole new world? Since Xander wants to create...
Knock on my door when you want to play.
Okay, you want... Xander, come here.
I have something.
What?
Since Xander wants creative, right?
Yeah.
And we want this world to be...
Can you stop Keegan?
We don't...
He's mean.
Hang on. He's going to give you creative. Quiet.
Wow. Never mind, because now he's being a jerk.
He's not admin of the server, though.
Time to summon Xander.
It's I, the mighty Xander. Bow before me or we'll kill you. There's an Enderman.
In the jungle. The mighty
There's
jungle.
Right there. There's an Enderman. You're up.
In the jungle. The mighty jungle. The chungus sleeps tonight. The chungus. The chungus.
So, the survival starts now. Run, run, Keegan.
This is where you guys have to build. That place to torture is where you build.
No, it's not. We're just gonna run away from you.
Devin.
What? Oh, dude, true.
So you're in the credit.
Yes.
There's so many houses. Oh my god. There's so many houses. Eventually.
He's gonna see your name tag!
Oh shit.
I can't find your name tag, so screw it. I'm just spawning a bunch of creepers in town.
Hey Xander, you never find us.
Okay, then have fun with Creeper Town. You better leave before the whole place blows up.
You never get us.
I go.
The chungus. Alright, his name tag went away.
You said name tag over here. So.
Ooh, there he is, I see his name
tag. I see his name tag right there, boy.
My god, this is so scary. He's gonna find us, he's gonna kill us.
If I kill one of you, I win. If I even kill one of you, I win. That's the goal. You're in the village. Okay, which is a house?
I'm not telling you because that will give it away.
Here!
Hey, I'm in or around the village.
Are you in the village? No or yes?
I'm in or around the village.
Give me yes or no. Are you in or around the village?
Yes, I just told you that.
Where are you? It's gonna be nighttime soon, so if you're outside, you're gonna die.
I'm perfectly comfy in my, like...
Where are you? Give me at least a hint!
I'm in the village.
You're in the village. Okay, which is a house?
I'm not telling you because that will give it away.
Do you see my tower?
Xander, where do gnomes live?
You're not on the ground, are you? You're not on the ground, are you?
Oh, there he is.
How do you spell gnome? Can you give me a hint on how to spell gnome?
I said gnome.
Gnome.
Yeah, there's a... You spell it with a G.
Gnome has a G.
Yeah, I'm not kidding. It starts with a G.
So you're in the woods around the village. That is literally cheeky. Why did we pick this place?
Because it was a nice heading spot.
Rocky woodlands called the Meadows.
So you ever watch this? You ever watch the Smurfs, Xander?
No.
Ooh, Xander, you're red hot. Oh, now you're getting colder.
Red hot?
No, you're looking the wrong way.
I'm so tired.
You use your pointer finger, just do it.
That way?
No.
Where'd you get it? Ooh, I hope he doesn't come down here. I'm down here, bro.
Where are you?
Xander, where are we?
What?
I'll give you a hint. We're vegan.
You're not by the farm. I checked by the farm 10 times. You're not by the farm.
Nah, you're really hot, really warm, really warm.
Xander.
Cold.
You gotta play hide and seek.
Friggin' burning hot. Oh, colder.
Breaking block.
Stand up for a second.
I don't see your name. Where is your name?
I just made my grand escape.
Hey, Xander, you see that red mushroom?
What? What?
I escaped.
It's the tallest house in the village, if you know what I'm saying.
There is no tallest house.
You know, real tall to the sky.
There's no tall house.
Oh shit.
Not anywhere.
Xander, you're getting colder. Yeah.
Where are you? I hear you breaking stuff. Where are you?
Oh, there he is.
You get high. I know. Please come back. Tell me why.
No. Take me into the sunset.
Where did you go? I asked you again. Oh, hey.
You wouldn't shoot a man. You wouldn't shoot a man. You wouldn't shoot him. Devin, you didn't help me.
Why? Why? What is the use in
Xander, why do you have golden apples in creative?
No, because I found when I die, one of you could get it. And
why do you have some? Why do you have like the ugliest ass armor ever?
It's not ugly.
Yes, it is. How would you guys rate that game? Gustanix, Xander.
Zero.
Why are you hitting
sucked.
Me?
Why'd I die?
Hey, look at my mansion! Look at my mansion, Neon! It's hey. A beautiful, it's a beautiful.
Not ready yet. Don't, I'm not ready. Moron. Trap don't work. Trap doesn't work now.
Xander's trying to kill me.
Haha, funny. You die, fall down. Fucking stupid.
Devin, he tried to kill me.
This nigga really think he's Bruce Lee.
Yo, get this shit.